In this video, I am going to show you how to connect Smartsheet service to SQL Server and import data into SQL Server table using COZYROC REST components. First step is to run Visual Studio under administrator account and create integration services project. Click OK. Click on Data Flow tab and click here to create a new data flow task. In Connection Managers, to create connection, right click, select New Connection, scroll down and select REST. Click Add. And from Configurations drop-down menu, select Smartsheet. Now, to generate a token, click New, Next, and provide your credentials. Okay, we have generated token. Now it's time to save it and provide a password for it. Let's test our connection. Okay, connection is successful. Rename it to Smartsheet connection. And scroll and drag and drop REST source component on canvas, double click on it to rename it, and select Smartsheet connection from resources, select report. And check available columns. Click on Preview to see the data. Okay, here we have 10 reports. Which we are going to import into SQL Server table. Click OK, right click, and create connection to your database. Scroll down and drag and drop OLEDB destination component on canvas. Double click, click yes, and select your Smartsheet table. Click OK. Select source component and drag the blue arrow to connect source with destination. As output, select report, double click on destination component and map source with destination columns. Okay. And let's run the package. Import is successful. Let's check the database. Okay, now we can see the list of 10 Smartsheet reports imported into SQL Server table. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.